Separating solids from solids. Handpicking. Before washing rice for cooking, we first remove the paddy, husk and stones from the mixture. This method is commonly used for separating slightly larger sized impurities like the pieces of dirt, stone and husk from wheat, rice or pulses.